food. I've got the background knowledge, which I'm very grateful for. Mary graduated from the institutional management course in 1952. It was a time when enthusiasm for home cooking was gaining momentum nationwide. Innovations and labor-saving devices were transforming the domestic kitchen.